Now hurry. This place will turn into a battlefield soon. Huh?
Supervisor Uzuki, do you realize what you're doing?
Pellegrini!
We still haven't gotten the information we need from that woman.
Stop it! We have all we need. We won't get anything else out of her.
That's for us to decide. Or do you intend to betray us again?
Again? I haven't done any...
Are you going to play ignorant?
We know you're leaking information to the Federation.
Leaking information?
Now that the project has gone into operation, you no longer have any value. I'll dispose of you along with her.
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid that's not acceptable.
Jin Uzuki? So you were the one who was receiving the data. You and your father have outdone yourselves.
Pellegrini. You've become skilled at playing the villain yourself.
Are you disappointed in me? You're right. I didn't stay the little girl you knew. And you look like you've grown older as well.
You look as young as ever. I envy you. I would have preferred that we met again under different circumstances.
You never change. You were always like that. You're incapable of acknowledging others.
And you ignored my feelings. And ran off to the Colonel.
Ran off to? No. I returned. Returned to where I belong.
The Colonel is where you belong? Why? Why do you care?
You never thought about my needs. You just manipulate people to suit your own. You could never understand. This is the...
Pellegrini.
Don't worry. You'll no longer have to trouble yourself. Since I'm going to put an end to you right here!
To drive.
Eliminated.
Ether drive! Ether drive. Come on! Ether drive. Ether drive. Come on! I'm sorry. Ether drive. Come on! Eliminated.
These are flowers for your grave. Will you accept them?
Ether drive.
Behold the hellfire of the abyss!
Ether drive. Ether drive.
No, this is not the end. Take this!
Thanks for the help.
Come on!
Ether drive. Ether drive.
Come on!
Hey! All right! Ether drive! Ether drive.
Get them. Come on.
Ether drive.
Come on.
Ether drive.
No, this is not the end!
Eliminated.
Use this!
Thanks!
Ether drive! Ether drive.
Come on! It seems that I have underestimated you.
What happened?
Don't worry. It looks like my friends have come to rescue.
That's a relief. Please, take care of my daughter.
I will. I promise.
Shion!
Jin! Dad, he came to rescue me.
Yes, I know.
He said he's gonna save Mom. He said he'd protect his family, even if it meant sacrificing himself.
Yes, Father worried about you until the very end.
Jin! Shion is at the church. I have to rescue her. I have to keep my promise to Dad.
thinking about what's below when you're fighting!
Sorry.
Engaging with maximum output.
Here I go.
Requiem of the End. Song of Destruction.
Then we need to hurry. There's not much time left.
Thank you.
Engaging with maximum output.
Are your wounds healed?
Yeah, it sure is noisy outside. Did something happen?
It looks like there's a battle going on.
A battle? The Federation Descent Operation! You aren't going to fight?
I'm not made for combat. But if necessary...
I've seen Reallians fight numerous times. I was taught that that's what they do. That they'll kill even children without any hesitation.
Unless instructed, Reallians won't kill people or each other. It is you humans who issue that order.
So it's all the work of human beings, huh? You feel different than the others somehow. Different from normal Reallians.
Because I'm half human.
Half human?
Oh, Shion, what's the matter?
Vibronia, the sky, and the people!
They're combat Realians. This is bad. They're out of control. Stop!
Please take Shion and get away from here.
No! You can't reason with them!
It's all right. Don't worry about me. Hurry!
Vibronia! Stop! Don't! Get out of her way! Get away from her! Stop it! Stop it!